It is so soft, it is so supple. Lambskin leather truly is considered the platinum level when it comes to leather. Mm-hmm. And we have, I mean, this jacket is a crazy price at $79.99. We're also doing this on 3 flex payments. You can split that up on your credit card. Sarah, we're gonna go through the colors first.
Yeah.
And then you'll talk about the details. I love that you are wearing it as well. Mm-hmm. And I love that she did the front all in the leather, but at the same time, look, right on the side, you get a little bit different texture and fabrication that is so comfortable. So the color you're looking at right here, we are calling this one the navy blue. Look at that.
So pretty. Rich, that's so bold.
Gorgeous navy blue. Right behind that, you're going to see the taupe color. Mm-hmm. Very neutral, very light.
I mean, you can't go wrong. Classic.
Okay, look at that. The black with the gold is so gorgeous.
So pretty.
Look at the hang tag on it too.
Isn't that cool?
Look, I mean that it's metal. It's so beautiful. Just the details.
Yeah.
That Iman, of course, supermodel, super actress, super everything, super lovely lady.
She is.
So nice that she brings us this line exclusively. This is the blush. Behind that, you're going to see the olive, which is a nice, beautiful green color.
Yeah.
And then you also have it available in your cognac color. So
great.
So let's talk about what makes this such an incredible buy. Start off with just talking about the fact we're not just talking about leather. Retail value on this $200, you bet. Let me tell you, $200 retail value on this. And here's the great part about it. $79.99.
It's crazy. And for lambskin, which is considered, as you said, you know, the most highest end, it's a luxurious leather. It's a whole different process than other leathers because the tanning process takes much longer. And it's genuine leather lambskin. So you're getting buttery softness. You're getting something that's so comfortable and also something that's so timeless. This is something that'll stay in your wardrobe for years and years and years to come. I love that she gives us the moto styling. There's Inger showing those how it moves with you and stretches, because you're right, Alice. She built in those little side stretch panels there just to kind of give it some breathability, some movement, and some comfort, because you want to feel comfortable in this jacket as well.
Yeah, I think a lot of times with leather, sometimes you can feel kind of confined. In it. And it's nice to have just the panels on the side and also on the arms as well, so that you will be able to move, you'll be able to bend your arms. I mean, truly, some leather can be like, oh, geez, you know, I feel like I have to walk around like a little robot or something.
Right.
You're going to be comfortable in this. You're going to look completely on trend. And look at the way that she has done this. I'm going to show you guys, okay, because this is what I love about Iman's line. Look at the back. Okay, a lot of people, this is where they cut corners, okay? They'll just put a little something on the back, you know, just whatever it is. They just put a little something out. Look at the leather.
Amazing.
So if you wanna pop up this collar, do it, because you are gonna look great. And the softness.
So soft.
The softness of this leather, absolutely incredible. Completely lined, by the way.
Yeah.
$79.99. Completely lined on the inside.
I mean, how expensive.
Yeah,
it looks so luxurious, so well done. You said it too, Iman does not cut corners when she gives us things like this. And this is from her Platinum Collection. So if you've noticed, at HSN we have her two exclusive lines, Platinum Collection and Global Chic. The Platinum Collection, like we're seeing here now, is your opportunity to own something that's super luxurious but also affordable at the same time. Because, I mean, lambskin leather, hard to find, always super expensive, but she wants you to make sure that you can also have it in your wardrobe for years to come. That side paneling there is her Ponte stretch fabric, as you're seeing on the video media. So she's giving you all of that movement there and the flexibility in the arm and down the side. As you mentioned, Alice, fully lined in that beautiful, gorgeous, luxurious satin. And she has all the gold embellishment detail, which is a signature of hers. Princess seaming down the back to really draw the eyes in at the waist, give you a really slim, elongated figure, and just a beautiful, beautiful silhouette overall to this moto style jacket.
Oh gosh, that's good looking. And the leggings that you're seeing are coming up, okay? That's what I have on, mm-hmm. are these leggings. You just pull them on. They are fabulous, guys. Coming up just a few minutes away. We have sizes extra small through extra large, 1X through 3X available. Your length on this jacket, just about 23.5 inches. So it's going to hit you just right. You know, if you have been thinking about a leather jacket, but you went, oh, you know what? I better go faux because I can't really afford the real deal right now. This is not just the real deal. This is the real deal that is elevated to a level of lambskin leather. That's considered some of the best, the softest, the most buttery leather, leather out there. And to be able to get that, three flex payments, $26.66. This is a jacket that will never go out of style. That moto jacket style has been in for years, will be in for years. It's just, people love it because it's so flattering on every body type. So to be able to get this at a price today of less than $80, look at the quality, look at the styling of it. I love that she did the princess seam, see, in the back. This is what's really gonna give it that tailored look, that nice fitted look. So it's just gonna look so good on you and it's gonna feel good. And see, this is what Sarah and I were talking about. See, there's panels right here. And there's a panel right underneath your arm. So you can move your arm easily, so you can sit in this. It's just gonna feel so good. These are real pockets as well. This isn't like a little fake zipper they stuck on there. Beautiful quality. So let me go through the colors again. Again, I think, do we have all sizes and all the colors, Rob? Do we know? We'll double check that. Okay, I think we have all sizes available for you right now. So the color you're looking at right there is the cognac. It is a rich, beautiful neutral, nice and deep color. So if you're looking for a neutral, something that would go with anything, particularly those leopard print.
So cute,
leggings, right? That are coming up. How cute are those?
Oh, I love it. Gosh. Well, I love that she gives us such a variety of colors in this too. I mean, we might see leather jackets in sort of a tan. I love that this cognac is so much richer than a regular tanned leather. I love the taupe. I think that navy is a knockout. Then she also gives us the blush, the olive. There's just so many to choose from. And I feel like this is the coat that your daughters are going to be wanting to borrow all the time. Like, it's just timeless. It's ageless. It's a beautiful feminine silhouette, cute moto styling, and it's just something that's going to be in your closet for so many years. So easy to style.
So I'm hearing that if you want the extra small or the small in any of the colors, we're getting very limited in all of those. The taupe is actually our most limited choice as well. So you might want to go ahead. I know we're still busy, you know, from our last hour of Amon. We have some incredible pricing for you this morning. I'm glad you're up early with me because the early bird gets the incredible fashion. So this is going to be that beautiful navy color, rich, deep navy. We also have it here. Is this the taupe?
Yes.
This is the taupe that you're looking at. Nice and light. In fact, let me just hold it next to, if I could, that other beautiful, rich...
So pretty. Cognac.
Cognac. I keep wanting to call it saddle, because to me it looks like a saddle color.
Oh, yeah, totally.
But this is cognac color, okay? So you can see, those are the two neutrals.
So pretty.
And then I would highly recommend the black. The black with the gold. Look at that. I mean, that is
so
just,
cute.
It looks like a million bucks, doesn't
it? Really
it
really does.
Oh, I have this dress coming up. Don't go anywhere. This is $19.95. I own this dress. I love this dress.
It's so good.
So definitely, if you can, stay tuned. You're going to see some great values. Now, Sarah has the blush. Right behind that, is going to be the olive. And of course, you just saw the cognac as well.
Yeah.
Whatever size you want, if you can use express ordering to try and hop to the front of the line, that would be a great time to go ahead and do it. Want to give you a little peek at something we have coming up, which is what I have on. I'm obsessed with turtlenecks.
Yeah?
I love turtlenecks. But when it comes to a beautiful turtleneck that is also a tunic, then it gets even better because what happens then is you get all the coverage you want.